And now we come to battle number six of the Antiochos III long campaign, the Battle of Raphia. Your victory against the rebel provinces has allowed you to attack the Ptolemy's province of North Syria again. So began the Fourth Syrian War. The first 2 years of the new war went well for you, but now King Ptolemy IV has organized a powerful new army and has confronted you with Raphia. All right. Well, it's Ptolemy again, Ptolemaic army again, so let's see what we got. Hopefully we'll have that nice army we had against Artabanus at Molon. Hopefully we can add to it. All right, we can raise some troops there. Oh yeah, excellent. We do have our little army from that we brought with media. Now we're going to add some more. Just said I do not want elephants. Let me look at the train again. Large stream, rough terrain there. A little rough ground, but not too bad. Right, let's see what we're going to recruit. All right, we got four. Okay, definitely a fifth one. We need some more cavalry. Another veteran, another armored. Three on each flank with the king in the middle. No scythe, no Arab. Regular. We may get some of these. Oh, definitely a veteran pike phalanx. Not sure about that. Pike, yes. We can only get one of these. Definitely want my mystic group. Cretan. Clingers. You want. On a superior form. Where should I get it? The Rakitai. You want a couple medium. Should I trade both of these? Got a couple more creatures. Got two more horse archers. Let's take a look at it again. Just before I, yes, we do need the cavalry. Nomad light horse archer. Yeah, phalanx. like phalanx too. We got some Thracians. Well, we could get to Rocketai and Thracians. That would be the flank. We could get Eastern. Okay. Not miss the troops. I like that. This is going to be a tough battle because the Ptolemies have, they always have very good troops. And he's probably got elephants too. But I do not like elephants. We can deploy a heavy right here. Now let's look at where's the king? Not here. Right, King Antiochos. He's going to switch to some veteran armored cavalry. General. I'm going to put two sisters. General. Just blank. Okay, and good line of infantry. Let's go. Here. Let's see, the rest are light missile troops. Put three over here. Slingers here. Cretans. That should be enough to counter any cavalry. Or fat elephant. 5, 6. A little more here. There's another one. had everything put up. And so there's our army that's going to face Ptolemy. They're coming just right at us, okay. Set up this. Here they come. As always, we just gang up on everybody. I got some better superior. That's the rough crown. This is going to be an immediate engagement. These guys want to fight. Wow, that's such a beating. Not quite sure what I'm going to do with the cavalry yet. Ouch! Dumbo the elephant coming. We can drive him off the field. Wow. Can't drive this jerk off the field? Oh, there we go. No, we don't want to go there. We'll think for it. Let's keep them over here. Oh, we got a break. Got a disrupt. Got a fragmentation. Do we have another shot? Yes. No break. I don't know. I just stay here. Just remain put. I'm gonna try something different. Ouch! I got blank charts if I have to. And lift. Up Okay, the cavalry is coming over here. I'm going to start hitting the cavalry. More damage we can do. More damage. Let's see. More damage on the cavalry. Hopefully we can rout them really quickly. Oh, come on. That was lame. That was so lame. I pelted him like crazy and all of a sudden he just comes in like that. I thought he was weakened enough, but you know, to charge these guys. Oh, that was a whack. Let's see what happens. I hope my friend likes Jones. Alright. Element is not a phalanx breaker. You gotta be kidding me. How is my Cystophoroi just getting... These guys are nothing. Oh, what a lame shot that was. Didn't do shit. Let's see, let's get as much impact as we can. My whole cavalry just exposed this flank. Antiochos. Very good, disrupted. We can disrupt them and break them through them. Been holding a little bit too well. All right, let's see what they got. Oh, come on. Give me a freaking break. Oh, yeah. Impact when 1%. What is so horrible about my... I have elite cavalry here. This is superior, but yet my charge will do absolutely nothing. Oh, is an obstacle here or whatever? I mean, I don't get it. I just don't get it. It doesn't fragment. Of course, he doesn't flee. Now let's wait and see if he dares move. Melee, no good. Sounds like my phalanx is useless. Cavalry's doing some damage here. I can win the cavalry battle, I can get behind the phalanx. That's the whole thing here. Yeah, fuck. I gotta be pushed, but no problem. Oh yeah, I'm just getting killed here. Obvious. You know what? Let's keep on.
You gotta be kidding me, the guy's fragmented! I got superior cavalry against fragmented, and he just holds? Evading, and how could he evade my cavalry? That is just one inconsistency after another just happening here. Conveniently, of course. Hit him! These guys are just holding. What kind of shit is this? My general falls, of course. Are you not advancing? They're getting beat by rock hike phalanx in there. Look at this shit. Just keep on retreating, isn't it lovely? Tyrannus effect. Oh, okay. I'm gonna lose the Dumbo, but... A break. Oh, this is just going to be a day in endless battle here. Going to take. Nobody's going to break here. Keep on hitting. I want to be able to start charging them from the rear. No, just take foot. Want to hit it back. We're out of ammo again. Why is the impact? Oh, this looks crazy. not worried yet. All right, this video has gone long enough, 45 minutes. We will continue it in part two. Kind of aggravating, but I'm up against an annoying situation here with a very powerful Ptolemaic phalanx. So, but I still think I'll prevail. Thank you for watching.